Crossbreeding dogs is a fairly new practice which became popular in the late 20th century. Crossbreeding is when a purebred dog is bred with another different kind of purebred dog. Many people crossbreed for various reasons, but one of the obvious reasons is that they do it on purpose or because they got their cute nickname, designer dogs. There's a dispute over which is better, having either a crossbred dog or a purebred dog. This has become an issue in today's society. There are both advantages and disadvantages to both crossbred dogs and purebred dogs. Many people are not well aware of this issue and need to be educated about it so they are well informed when it comes to purchasing a dog. Of course, there is no 100% way to avoid all the risks and dangers in crossbreeding or breeding in general, but there are ways to avoid the potential risks and dangers that may occur when someone isn't careful. All the positives and negatives of crossbreeding dogs that people need to know can be settled very easily. Everyone just needs to be informed by experts so that the dog breeding can continue to be strong and healthy. The biggest reason that people are crossbreeding dogs today is to attempt to create a puppy with the desirable traits of both parents. Dog breeders just have to be really careful and know what they are doing, and everything will turn out just fine. Before buying a dog, you just have to do your background research and figure out if that is what you want and what you are looking for exactly in a dog.